WBLS 107.5, the class of New York radio. You know, Friday and Saturday nights, the Quiet Storm begins at midnight after Magic Show. And Sunday night, you can enjoy the Quiet Storm with the lovely Champagne from 10 p.m. till 2 in the morning. This Sunday, Champagne's featured guest artist will be Marvin Gaye. This is by the Miami Sound Machine. It's called Surrender Paradise.
WBLS 107.5, in a class by itself.
WBLS 107.5, the class of music radio, Billy Ocean and Miss Trilady. I'm Mary Thomas, and I'm coming back with an hour of nonstop music next.
Once again, Warren.
This is Governor Mario Cuomo with important news for house hunting New Yorkers. If you're in the market for a house but don't think that you can afford it, the state of New York has a program that may help you. Sunny Mae has 9.4% mortgage money. That's right, 9.4% fixed rate 30-year mortgages. If you have a good credit rating or a first-time home buyer and are ready to buy a house, call this number toll-free for more information. Here it is, 1-800-382-HOME. Registration starts October 7 and ends October 11, so act now. Once again, that's 1-800-382-HOME. Thank you.
Call the toll-free number or visit one of the following lenders. American Savings Bank in Manhattan. Carver Federal Savings and Loan in Manhattan, Brooklyn, and Queens. Citibank in the Bronx, Queens, Manhattan, and Brooklyn. Prudential Mortgage in Brooklyn and Long Island and on Staten Island. Staten Island Savings Bank, Chase Manhattan, and Westerlite Savings Bank. You get the facts.
This is Consumer Update on WBLS. The government reports a 0.3% increase in personal income last month, but consumers spent not only all of the extra money, they dipped into their savings to push spending ahead 1.3% in August. More on a story now from Paul Kersen.
If your savings account looks kind of low, join the crowd. Government economists have an explanation. Personal income went up only 0.3% last month, but spending went up 1.2%. The money had to come from somewhere, and it's the savings rate that suffered. The government says the savings rate for August was only 2.8%, the lowest since 1959 when the statistic was first recorded. After taxes, last month's rise in income translated to only $10 in spendable money for every American on average. Paul Kersen in Washington.
And photographic giant Eastman Kodak has announced a new breakthrough in the reproduction industry, one it says represents not just a move to the threshold of new technology, but a crossing of that threshold. Kodak will expand its video products line by offering first-of-a-kind systems that can display still photographs on television screens or make print copies on TV pictures. Kodak will also produce a new line of camera recorders similar to products introduced earlier this year. According to the Rochester, New York firm, the new equipment for showing photographs on TV will be tested at various trade shows and by selected consumers later this year. Before being sold commercially, it may be redesigned. That's what's happening. I'm Wayne Gillman on WBLS with Consumer Update, 107.5 in a class by itself.
WBLS 107.5, in a class by itself.
WBLS 107.5, in a class by itself. Living the single life is Cameo. We're in the middle of an hour of nonstop good stuff. 74 gorgeous degrees outside. Here comes Princess. And say I'm your number one.
WBLS 107.5, in a class by itself. WBLS.
WBLS 107.5, the class of music radio. That's George Clinton and Bodyguard. Listen, I wanted to take my 13th caller right now at 955-WBLS so I can give away a pair of tickets to another WBLS afterward party, another hit at the Red Parrot, Monday, September 30th. Daz Band will be performing, Starpoint, Howard Johnson, and Doug E. Fresh. If you'd like to go, call me now at 955-WBLS. Hey, Sherelle, I didn't mean to turn you on. Honest! WBLS 107.5, the class of music radio. Congratulations to Leatrice Henriquez of Brooklyn. She was my 13th caller. And she and Marvin are going to join us on the 30th at the Red Parrot to see the Daz Band, Star Point, Howard Johnson, and Doug E. Fresh. We're going to party. Hey, we're in the middle of an hour of nonstop music. Here comes Juicy. And Bad Boy. So bad, so
bad. Hear the new music first on WBLS 107.5 in a class by yourself.
WBLS 107.5, the class of music radio. Hey, the WBLS Sure Shots basketball team enters their 10th year, and they'll be playing games on Fridays and Saturdays this year. Now, if your nonprofit group or organization would like to challenge the Sure Shots, fooled. No, I'm serious. If you'd like to challenge the Sure Shots and raise funds at the same time, write Coach Vaughn Harper at WBLS. That's 801 2nd Avenue, New York, zip 10017. Make sure your request is written on your organization's official letterhead, and then get ready for the WBLS Sure Shots and the Sure Shots cheerleaders. Here's Brenda K. Starr picking up the pieces. WBLS 107.5, where you hear the new music first. That's Brenda K. Starr picking up the pieces, wrapping up an hour of nonstop good stuff. I'm Mary Thomas. Listen, if you love those classics, I'm talking about classics by people like Dinah Washington, Billie Holiday, B.B. King, Ray Charles. Well, you'll certainly enjoy classics on WBLS, hosted by Hal Jackson, Sunday mornings, 8 until 10.
Now here's Billy Preston.
Quality merchandise.
Martin's Home Decorating Center. It ain't just paint.
This is B.K. Kirkland, Program Director of WBLS, with a listening tip. The Touch of Cash contest moves on to Phase 3 with bigger and better cash prizes and extras. Check out Phase 3, the WBLS Scramble. Everyone is eligible. We'll take a random phone caller to guess which one of our four lucky call letters is the letter for that hour. It's easy. Just guess if it's the W, the B, the L, or the S. And if you choose the right letter, $100 or more could be yours. You only have to listen to win. Don't forget Phase 3 of the Touch of Cash contest. The WBLS Scramble. The prizes and the music you want are on WBLS 107.5 in a class by itself.
And now, nationally syndicated numerologist and astrologer, Lloyd Strayhorn.
Hi, I'm Lloyd Strayhorn, and this is the WBLS Cosmic Forecast.